think you know slaw? You haven't tried slaw until you tried this slaw. So we're making coleslaw today. For coleslaw, what we're gonna need is one carrot, about a half of white cabbage, about half of purple cabbage, but it doesn't have to be. It could be whatever color cabbage you want. Either way, I made some homemade mayo. I'm gonna post a video about how to make the mayo in separate video, but this is amazing. Look at this mayo. Delicious. Yes, homemade mayo, but you can always go with a store mayo if you want. I need some Dijon mustard, garlic, salt, upgraded salt, apple cider vinegar, whatever else that might need to be added, I am going to show it to you later, but I think I'm about there. All right, let's start with cutting up our cabbage. Toss it gently, make a mess, clean it up. Now we're gonna toss it. Now we're gonna make the sauce and the slaw. Seasoning, whatever you want to call it. So we're gonna do this. We're gonna start with the adding some mayo. Oop, made a mess, and I'm gonna eat that mess. This is mayo, delicious. One, two, three. Now, in goes Dijon mustard. Some black pepper. Apple cider vinegar. The smell of that vinegar is what? We mix. Tastes good. A little bit of a zing to it, so. Some red pepper. And a chili powder. So a little bit of paprika. And we mix. Last but not least, we're gonna crush some garlic in there. But we're gonna do it gradually because we don't want it to be too garlic heavy. Where's my... So we're gonna crush. Mix, taste. Let's add some more. One more clove. Crush. mix. Amazing, perfect. No more garlic is required. Next, we are going to pour in about 2/3. And we toss it up. It's a mess. I use my hands because my hands are clean and I don't want to damage the cabbage. Oh, it's beginning to look really good. I think it needs more. It pretty much came up with a perfect ratio of sauce to cabbage here. Store it in the refrigerator and enjoy. Serve yourself a bowl, and here it is. We're gonna give it a try. Take a bite. Very good. Delicious. You think you know slaw? You haven't tried slaw until you tried this slaw. And I'm out. Enjoy, guys. See you in the next episode.